Love me, love me, she do. Let me fly away with you, for my love is like the wind and wild as a wind. Give me more than one caress, satisfy this hungriness. Let the wind blow through your heart, wild as a wind. You touch me, I hear the sound of
Wilcox. Hey, I'm sorry, but the captain's looking for you.
Jim?
What do you got?
Says his name's Mitch.
Anything else yet? Why by me?
Said something about his wife and his kid dying, and now it's the end of the world. You know, the usual.
So, Captain,
in all seriousness, I feel good.
Fucked up as people are today, you never really know, but I wouldn't put it past him. Then again, that's why you're here.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Hey, no promises.
That's the spirit. Good luck, buddy. It's all yours.
Hey, Mitch. Hey. Hey, my name's
Jim. I know who you are.
Yeah? How's that? Okay. So what can I do for you, Mitch? Huh? Hey. Cold?
I hear you're a good man. I thought maybe you could help.
Well, I'm here. You got my full attention. And I just want to make sure that no one here gets hurt, all right? Mitch, look, just help me help you. Tell me what it is that you need, and I'm going to do my very best to make it happen.
I'm numb, Jim. I can't taste food anymore. I can't breathe. I haven't had a full breath since it's happened. Is that normal?
Hey, just take a step back, okay, Mitch? No, it's not normal. It's not. But it happens. Everyone loses things. I lost my family, too. And not a day goes by when I don't think
about
it.
What happened?
My wife left me, but we're not here about me. I'm here to help you, right, Mitch? Right?
I don't know, Jim. It just hit me this morning. I lost. I should have been there. It's all my fault.
Hey, look, you can spend the rest of your life thinking about what you could have done. But instead of wasting time looking for answers to questions that most likely don't even exist, it's best that we just make our peace with it.
What about you?
For the last time, Mitch, we're not here for me. Mitch, you seem like a very smart guy. So, look, let's just step inside, you, the two of us, and...
What if you didn't fuck your wife's sister?
What'd you say?
What if you didn't fuck your wife's sister? Do you think if you hadn't gotten your wife's sister pregnant, you could have saved your marriage?
Okay, look, I don't know who you've been talking to about me, okay? But just because you know about one very unfortunate incident in my life...
I know everything about you, Jim. I know the pain it's caused. You wear that ring on your finger because it's the only thing you have left. I know about those restless nights. I know you took advantage of love, and for good reason, you hate yourself.
Okay, Mitch, look, I'm here. We're here to help you. Just let me help you.
I'm not the one that needs help, Jim. Less than a fraction of us will ever connect with that one person that is truly our other half. Eternity only gives you one chance at that kind of love, Jim. And you lost. Can you imagine? And all that pain just disappearing? No more guilt, no more heartache, no more waking up wishing you hadn't. Dying for years because of this, Jim. And you'll continue to die a slow and lonely death.
Listen to me. Little shit. I don't know what fucking chemicals out of whack in your fucking brain.
You're in pain, Jim.
I don't give a fuck.
It hurts me to see you like this. Just let me help you.
I don't need your help.
But I'll always be here for you, Jim. It'll only hurt until you hit the ground. Just let me help you.
I don't need your help!
Forget.